All right, let's fast travel to this point and do the Shinto shrine, and then I mean we wanted to move south anyways. So. Been to the no. Have to do this one yet.
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
Happens, so... What should I do about it? We ran when the Mongols came. Father said the kami will keep us safe. The shrine would be a good hiding spot to offer us protection.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem like it worked out too well, right? Like following a trail of candy. I see a box there, and it's that place. Haven't been to it yet, so gotta keep it in mind. Wait. Ah, okay, we crossed the bridge. Nice. The Mongols came in the night. Luckily, father was on watch. He set fire to the bridge, and we ran away, but not before they shot an arrow through his knee. I cleaned the wound. He's sleeping now. I think he has fever. Obviously, in times of war, fever, or not only in times of war, but in this time age, fever might be bad. Father's sick, can't stop shivering, and we are running out of food. As if that weren't bad enough, the Mongols are back. Brother is scared they'll find a way across the bridge.
Oh dear.
Father died last night. I'm so tired, but I can't sleep. Not while the sun's out. It's beautiful up here. Charm of Inari. Let's see. Increases supplies, predator hides, bamboo, and you. What? By how much is my question? Let's try it out. So, what about the boys, though? Are they still around somewhere? Dead? Are they somewhere else? Did they exist at all? No option to descend, so there might be more to this place.
Yeah.
Just maybe. Definitely some wax wood. Ouch. Wait, we've been in this already. Sheet. Maybe we were supposed to jump over the gap, which would have been smart indeed. Wait, no, that's the same gap. Over here and jump to this little branch. We'll just get back here, so is there a way down? There's a flower. Oh. Birth. So much worth. So, where was the place? I know this direction. Oh no! What did you do, my friend? That really wasn't on me. I do not take this death on. So there was a fox den and houses. There's a bird.
Challenge me! She's a
bird. Oh my god, I'm dead. Tried to switch my stance, but
well.
So they're gone anyway. There's Birdie. There's Birdie. You want me to go up here? Kind of the place we just came from. Pillar of Honor. I don't see no Pillar of Honor. Don't lie to me, bro. Here we go. Birdo didn't lie after all. I'm sorry, Birdo. Mamushi Ben. Let's take a look. Well, not too bad. But I kinda like ours more. So that's our destination. It doesn't look too good with all the smoke.
All that smoke.
Fox Shrine. Hey. Fox, where did you spawn from? Ooh, yay. Yes, please. So, moderate increase to melee damage would be great. Kind of want the... Yeah, that takes this one. Awesome. Oh, oh, okay. I thought I made a huge mistake. Yeah. Yeah. So. I saw from maybe up here. Wait, what's that? Ooh, baby. What? Yeah. I found someone's secret treasure. And I get all of it at once.
My lord.
Who are you guys? Still, where was this place? I don't know.
Stand hey!
She's a bad guy!
Oh no! Yeah. that's not exactly the way we need to go.
Anything to offer from your hunting?
So, let's see. No, yes.
That's all I can give you right now.
20. So we could get this or... let's take this.
Worthy of a samurai.
I'll see you again.
I look forward to hearing of your victories.
Yeah, sure. So, anyone to talk to you?
Nothing. Why? Something.
Except for as much.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Maybe. Nothing new. Ooh. That one kind of fits what we have. So yes.
Good choice.
Thanks. Wait, complete the 6 blades of Kochiro. Yeah, I still really like how our thing looks right now. So let's change the look of our bow. Nice. Fits perfectly to our swords. Great.
Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
All right, so that one.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Assassinate an enemy from above. Perfect. Nice.
I guess we got three. Ah, maybe these, like five extra supplies. Might be the case. How do we get on top of this building to assassinate somebody from above? Is there like... Here we go! Nice. Right in the armpit. Good stuff. Nobody heard it. Perfect. 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 Anyone inside here? No, not really. Well, an open cage is an open cage. Gather everything we can and be on our way. Nice. No new question marks. Interesting. Iron. Iron. Come to me. Aha!
Violet chrysanthemums.
My word of the day.
Fight me!
I have the musician.
Why do you have to do this? What are you doing? What?
No.
Tanya.
Tanya. Oh, there it is.
Be free soon.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor.
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
Nice.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
I will. Thanks, man.
A memorial to Tadayori.
You're a
bro.
Anything other than arrows? Ooh, that's the city. Nice. So, where do I... Oh.
Tadayori's armor. The artistry is incredible.
Let's take a look. So, fashion-wise, it's pretty dope. And it's not even upgraded yet, so it might get kinda nice. Even has a donut on its waist. Let's see. So right now we have knocking and reload speed, concentration time, headshot restores concentration meter. So basically it makes you like Legolas, right? Kind of good, but not really my thing.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Watch it, ready? Sasha! Sasha! What's up?
My lord. Dosho! That was like watching Tadayori himself.
Armor is perfect for an archer.
I didn't even.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Don't you have more mythical tales for me? Like, right now? Nice! Your legend grows! The Shadow Samurai. I like that. Get sticky bombs.
Oh. Tar on a packet of black powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.